The job of Falcon 9 was to get DART on its way to the Didymos system. At this point, we've gotten enough velocity, enough speed to send DART off towards the Didymos system. And right now, well, we're in range of the ground station, so we can get all the data from, and so we can make sure we can actually capture the
separation
event.
Confirmed.
And we just heard a call out for spacecraft separation. You can see the video of the DART spacecraft on its way, heading on its way to the Didymos system.
What a spectacular view of DART.
Yep.
Just floating away from the Falcon 9 second stage.